you guys, I'm just gonna sit wherever you are.
Good afternoon, Mr. Robin. I didn't expect to see you here.
Nor are you, Luke. Why exactly are you here?
You know, a little bit of this, a little bit of that. Just wanted to go for a drive, though.
Well, that's nice. Please don't disturb the detention, though, Luke. Don't want there to be a problem.
Don't you worry, sir. There won't be a problem. Sam, Chris, can I call you Chris?
Well, I prefer it.
Yeah, anyway. Do you know how to drown someone? Asking for a friend.
Get out. Now!
Out! Oh, what? Well, you'll kill me too. Don't you ever fucking touch me again!
Fucking wait, could you?
It was an accident. I was taunting him, I was trying to stall him, but he just hit me.
And what? Fell on your knife 30 times?
What would you have done?
No, you listen here. We had a plan for that bastard. You were supposed to wait for me before he did anything, you moron.
Oh, no, look, it's happened now. There's nothing we can do about it.
Shut up! Where are the detention kids, Luke?
I don't know. I don't think there was any in here. Oh.
What you see?
We didn't see anything.
What you see?
Nothing.
Answer me.
Everything.
Into
this mess.
No, or you're on your own. I'm out.
You fucking... Even your pathetic little friend did better than you.
I'm sorry!
Should have aimed for that kid.
I'm sorry!
Oh! Nice try, kid, but you ain't getting out of here.
Please stop.
Oh, please, please save me. Fucking pathetic. Shame in detention. Wrong place, wrong time, I guess. You've got guts, kid.
Wow.
Had guts.